The diver who died while inspecting a dam in the Kalamazoo River has been identified as Brian Trahey. Trahey was working for Great Lakes Engineering Group, a consumer's contractor, while inspecting the Calkins Bridge Dam near Allegan on July 7th. He went missing around noon. His body was found later that day.